A Terre Haute man is accused of sexual misconduct with a minor. A court document says 30-year-old Donald Mallory Jr. admitted to police to having sexual relations with a 15-year-old girl. He was arrested Monday and faces various charges. Mallory's bond set at $75,000 with no 10% allowed. Mallory scheduled for a hearing at 11 a.m. on Friday.